Hello students, I am Anshul Agarwal. I am back here to teach you general knowledge. Okay, today I am going to start your syllabus for evaluation first. Okay, for evaluation one I am going to start the syllabus, or we can say the new syllabus. I think all of you have done your work for the periodic one, or we can say for UT one, unit test one. I have told you earlier and I am again repeating the thing that you should fill your book, okay, and the manual work will be sent to you so that you can do the work in your notebooks also, okay. With the help of video you have to fill your book, okay students. Yes, now open your books. Yes, open page number 18, page number 18, chapter number 11, animal gender. In this chapter some animal and their male gender, of male gender you can say masculine and feminine genders are given. You have to find them with the help of the puzzle given or with the help of the grid that is given in this chapter in your book. Okay, I am writing the answer that you have to write. Here some pictures are given, you have to identify the picture and you have to write the name of the animal. Okay, now I am writing the answers. First one is cow. You can see in your book, first one is cow. Second one, vixen. Third one, lioness. These all are the feminine gender and you have to identify the masculine gender from the grid. You have to underline in the grid, okay, or the crossword puzzle. Okay students, fourth one is bitch. Fifth, tiger. Sixth, break. Seventh, mayor. Dog, gander, and the tenth and last one is peahen. Now listen to me carefully. First one is cow, a masculine for cow, you can write bull. Second one vixen, masculine for vixen, fox. Third one lioness, masculine is lion. Bitch, masculine is dog. Tiger, masculine gender is tiger. Mare, masculine gender horse. Doe, masculine gender deer. Gander, masculine gender goose. And the 10th one, peahen, and masculine gender is peacock. You have to write only these names in your book and you have to identify the masculine gender, their masculine gender, from the crossword puzzle that is given here. Okay, so students, I am again repeating the chapter. In this chapter some animal genders are given, you have to identify the pictures and you have to write their names. Okay, after writing their name in feminine gender or female gender, you have to find their masculine gender from the puzzle that is given, from the grid that is given. You have to find bull here, you have to find fox here. Okay, it is very easy, you can do it yourself. Okay students, it is enough for this chapter.